Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we have two teams from the Eastern Conference for you. It's a contest between the Bruins and Montreal. Before the face-off, Eddie, what do you think?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Ranta's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the Canadians. Getzlaff's star status is known. That's why he gets to start this game. Two teams with a bombastic past, and now a present that looms ahead. Should be emotional here tonight. Heads to the front. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
The Canadians get on the body right from the time the puck is dropped. They want to be aggressive, up on their toes, finish checks all over the ice. They're a difficult team to play against.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. He's got it. Looking from the corner. Propelled to Saad. Oh, that was close.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Snapping a pass to Simmons. Many yards gained. Score! They have struck early in this one.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
He must have lost his angle here, Edzo. This puck beats him pretty cleanly up into the blocker side, into the top of the net.
Montreal's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Scored by number 50,
gets in. What'll he do?
Assisted by number 86.
This scrum will end soon. Kicked out of the scrum.
3 minutes,
the Bruins in their own end lug that puck along. To Suter. Shoots one. Oh, a save. A whistle and a rest.
Shooter can't do much more than that, guys. That's an excellent shot that he delivered to the net, but the goaltender makes the save.
Face-off win here. Slid to Abdelkader. Shoot. Carried toward the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Jordan Staal. And angled to Scandella. Great chance, but nothing because of the hit. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Lots on that to Beaulieu. Flips that wrist shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Boston's carrying on at center ice. Carried to the corner boards by Cassian. Back near the blue line to Beaulieu. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
The Canadians have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Pitching this one to Holland. Pitching it to Cassian. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Canadians through the neutral zone controlling play now. Big drive! Oh, and it's off the mark. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pass. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Breakaway! What a shot, but it's off the post! It's a point hammer shot. Cursed by a broken stick. Great block. Still no shot. For the one-timer, terrific setup directed wide. gets it back. Paula's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Heading down low. Boston's got their man over on the delayed call, and the goalie rests at the bench. The Canadiens guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
The Bruins get their first power play of the game. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
On to Suter. Now it's directed to Getzlaff. That one blocked. A lightning-like glove save. And picked up now by Ellis. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Trying to go to Simmons. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Gains the zone. Decides he wants the corner. Robbery there. They can't find the target.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
The Canadiens are back even. Chip to Pizik. Good quick poke check there. Looking for room. Sensational stick lift and steal. Saved his team. They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Passing one off now to Jordan Staal. Good poke check by Abdelkader. And he shoots. Another solid glove save. We have one period in the books. It's a 1-0 game. Let's check out the shots on goal in that opening period. 8 for the Bruins and 3 for Montreal. Costas Bear's goal has put his team ahead for at least now. Will it stand up? We go to break.
Your time is now to reserve your seat in one of our...
First face-off of period 2. Good look and a solid pass up the wing to Johansson. Seeks the corner. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Now the puck rounded up by Foligno. Skate kick out of the scrum. Laid on to Hamilton. Montreal's on the move up the wing. With a shot and a good save there.
Johnson's not made a big save that I can remember. But man, is he lucky as this game's still close.
Gains the zone. Parked at the crease. That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Ranta's going to have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. The puck is free, now taken up by Ryan Suter. Onside. Pointed to Smith. And ripped to Suter. Nice tip of the pass. Propelled to Hamilton. The Canadiens lug that along up the wing. Back on his stick. Broke it right up. Slid to Abdelkader. On to Smith. Got the pad on it. Puck covered, whistle blown.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Just under 7 minutes gone in this period. Montreal's up in this game, 1-0. They win the draw. Fires! A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Has it picked up. Rugby and hockey together at the boards. The Bruins carrying on in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Good place to shoot from. Carries it up the side. Slides it to the point.
To Scandella.
Oh, deflected away. Score!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Johnson's not able to keep the puck in front of him. He gets a big chunk of this as he's in position to make the save, but it's just not enough.
Montreal's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at them and try and make this three right away? Wires one up the gut, Behala. Makes that play deep. Puck is thrown to Eller. He's in on an onside play. Gathered up again by Miller. Scrum over, puck kicked. Looking to Army. Moving it to Bennett. Back near the blue line to Miller. Directing that one to Eller. Up the wing, skating with it now. Puck loose, now picked up. Thrown in. Snapping a pass to Bennett. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pointed to Pizik. Pass attempt to Simmons. Corralled it again. Off the goal post. Gathered up again by Simmons. Pitching this one to Eller. The dump in clears the defense. Suter's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Oh, what a great keep. A shot, got in front of another one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Making progress in their own end. Boston shifting gears as they travel through center ice. And possession snapped up by Hamilton. Pitching it to Saad. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Tied up on the boards. Scrum over, puck kicked by Saad. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. Boston's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The Canadians get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Montreal's got that face-off win. Can't get it on net.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Montreal's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play.
To Duclair.
Save! And he holds on.
Johnson's able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Montreal's quick on the draw. Off a body. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Let's check out the shots on goal through those two periods. 10 for the Bruins and 7 for Montreal. Coyle's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next. Minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Bruins, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
The Canadiens' special teams are pretty good. Let's see how their power play does here as it continues into this period. Montreal's in their own end and in control of the puck, trying to go to Kucherov. wanting to generate something up the wing. Fires lightning in that glove. The Bruins have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Slides it to the point. DeMarrell looking for a better lane. Cranks a shot. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Ranta's known to have an excellent glove hand, Edzo, but he's not going to be able to get to this one. Just too much room despite the desperation attempt.
The Bruins have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Nicely into the zone. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
The low shot's handled with the goaltender's stick. He deflects this out of danger in a hurry.
Under 3 minutes play. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Solid, clean win. The Canadians wheel it up the wing. Lets the shot fly. He got his pad on it. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Into the end of attack. Back near the blue line to Severson. Missed!
The goalie can breathe a sigh of relief. The shooter's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Passing one off now to Kucherov. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Superb defensive play by Abdelkader. Huge hit! Shuts that offense right off. Nap by Smith. Two sticks together, they cancel. And snapped up by Song. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Johansson's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Tie up and help from the winger. And here's Ray.
The Bruins haven't helped themselves at all. They've had a lot of chances. No puck luck, but you've got to get the puck on the net when you're in the scoring zone.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come and then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. We have a winner. Chip DeMarrell. And now it's directed to Abdelkader. Pointed DeMarrell. The Canadians lug the puck in center ice, looking to Jordan Staal. Good job with the poke check. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Shot! Oh, what a stop!
Look at the reaction of the shooter. He cannot believe it.
To Jordan Staal. He scores!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Johnson's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
The Canadians have gotten a two-goal lead in this contest now. They're probably expecting an attack coming at them because now we're at desperation time.
By number 50, Jordan Staal, assisted by number 11.
Possession established on the pickup by Hansen. Paddled aside. The Bruins carry through center. Puck is thrown to Beaulieu. Terrific save with a pad. They battle on up the wing. Slides it to the point. Outstanding save with a glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
A little over 7 minutes to go in the third. Montreal's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. The Canadiens prevailing on the faceoff.
Thank you once again for coming out to tonight's game. It's a sellout crowd.
Johnson's able to deflect this puck out of danger. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Moving it to Foligno. A shot. That's a marvelous save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Moved along and in. Carries it to the corner. That is defense. Boston's in control of the puck up the wing. Let's it go. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And it is payback for that. Minutes apiece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
There's always shenanigans when these two teams get together. These teams do not like each other. The Bruins players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
Win. Let's see what happens. With a blast! Wonderful save!
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Nicely into the zone. And possession seized by Saab. Takes a shot. Not on goal. To Kucherov. Hit, he got that one! Directing that one to Foligno. Laid on to Getzlaff. Knocked right off the stick. Toward the net. Score! They're back to within one.
Foligno's reading of the play. He knew the puck was below the goal line. He got it and he one-timed it in.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Boston's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Puck corralled by Miller. To Smith. Snapping a pass to Foligno. Looks over his options from the corner. Give that goalie credit for another. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Down to rinkside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Ranta's been under incredible pressure almost all night. There's been traffic right on top of his crease, yet he's had to battle through it, and he's been excellent in goal. Can't ask for much more than what we're seeing right here.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. And they've won that draw. One-timer. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Pass attempt to Duclair. He gains the zone. Really good deflection. No harm. Propelled to Smith. Slid to Raquel. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. The Bruins go for broke. Their goalie is pulled. Hamilton's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. And there's a delayed penalty call. The Bruins get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Canadiens' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Hammers one.
Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 48 seconds.
Let's it go. Outstanding save off a chance. Johnson's at the bench. The extra man's on. And that's the end of this one. The game has ended. The Canadians have another victory, and the winning streak continues to build.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact. The wins just keep on coming.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.